Jeremy Clements' best season is 2017. He had a win. Although he never had any more top fives, he had one more top 10, made the playoffs. Although he finished dead last, he never had any poles. He still did good. His best season, 2017.